Crayola store in the Mall of America alone. Maybe you're like me, you thought Spencer's Gifts was out of business, but it's not. Here I am at the Mall of America location by myself. Here I am at the Mall of America in front of a very unfortunately named popcorn location, DP. I am by myself. Here I am at the Mall of America still, and I'm right in front of a business that will be opening soon, but unfortunately is not here yet. Guess I just won't get to have that experience alone. I'm at Claire's. I am at Claire's by myself. Okay, so now I am at the other Claire's in the Mall of America. There are two. I have been to both by myself. Now I'm in front of the Northwoods Candy Emporium, which is also what I call my vagina. I'm here by myself. Here I am in front of Tomodachi, which is not Sanrio, but sells Sanrio products. I learned about, there's a new Sanrio character named Agretsuko, who is a disgruntled office worker. I'm by myself. So here I am at the amusement park that's inside of the Mall of America, and I'm pleased to say I'm actually not alone here. I am with my friend, Dora. I think I found the most boring store in Mall of America, and I did it all by myself. I'm here in Bloomington at the Mall of America, and I am destroying limits alone. I want to apologize for a mistake I made in an earlier video. I was actually at the third Claire's. There's three. I'm gonna go to all of them alone. So I thought that Mall of America was the name of the mall, but there's actually a store called Mall of America, and I'm not here by myself because there's a security guard only for this store. So here I am at the Tim Hortons alone, but I thought that this was Mall of America, not Canada. I'm in front of a store that I think would make a better term than Eskimo Brothers. I'm here at Cheese Brothers. Again, I am by myself. I also got a cookie. Riding the escalator alone, which I feel like is normal. It's fine. I'm in front of the Chipotle at Mall of America. I'm by myself, and I cannot tell if this is an ad targeted at me. Right? I normally don't think it's sad to eat by yourself, but I thought this would have been too much. Oh shit, it's Sephora. Does anyone want to go in? Okay, guess where I'm at now. Sorry. No one's here to tell me not to say that. This store sells candles. I'm by myself. Still. I haven't met anyone. I'm actually at Old Navy with my parents. They're ignoring me. I'm in front of a children's clothing store with a kid who's hotter than me. I feel like they really threw this one together at the last minute. It's just me. Hi.
Actually, hang on 2 seconds.
I went back to Claire's to see if I could find out why there are so many Claire's, and I was told that the district manager is the only one who could answer my questions on video. So anyway, the questions were primarily, why are there so many Claire's? And second, do you guys do septum piercings? They don't. internet hot topic. And I'm so alone.